Hello, Catman73 here, and where we left off, I had a tour of my house, and I didn't do anything after that. I went to bed, and now I'm recording again. Last video, I said I was gonna make a mine, but I didn't. So we're gonna do that. And by the way, I'm doing a push-to-talk button because my neighbors are really loud and my fan's annoying, so yeah. I kind of started making one right here. This is where we're gonna make it. So yeah, let me just find coal to make torches. I'm just gonna make the brightness brighter. Hold on a second. Wow, it already is bright. Well, we're just gonna have to get coal from my furnaces. Okay. I will work on my house and maybe record. I'm not sure yet because I think he's making it very tall. Let's just get that. Let's get it. Okay, let's go make our mine. Oops. Sorry, guys. Remember. Make some extra picks. Maybe shovel. Okay. Probably gonna have it. Yeah, I'm gonna have it go down this. Have it go down like this. Okay. I'm not sure if how deep it's gonna go. I'm just trying to find coal and iron. That's really all I'm gonna try finding. Wow, this place is loaded. And attack the B team, they have this find right here that I just found of this whole area of coal. And attack of the B team, this is like how many diamonds are together. Cause it has like the world loader, it makes resources come to like all the resources multiply itself so there's more in one spot. It's pretty cool. I found 21 diamonds at a time before. Easily get at least 2 stacks of diamonds just from going to. There's plenty of ravines. But you'll have resources for a long time. I think next episode I'm gonna do Cosmic, the server, and then I'm probably maybe do Attack of the Mean Team. So that will never get old. Thinking maybe doing I don't know, maybe Portal 2 or Gmod. If you could just say in the comments which game, then whichever one gets the most recommendations, I'll play that one. Actually, you know what, I'll show you the games list I have. Just let me pull up the aerial desk. Be right back. Oh yeah, and it might, I've done this before and I had to delete the video because it might do some weird stuff, so just bear with me. Okay, I don't know, can you see it? Can you see it okay? I'm mining. And you could see my desktop, right? Is it all black? Anyway, I'm gonna go to my games library. I'm not connected to the internet right now. This is the Technic Launcher. It's Portal. I could install any one of these I want. I have Terraria. Yeah, it's pretty. This is a fun game. I'm gonna get more games. That's what I have. All those games. You can just leave whichever one you want me to make a video out of. You can just in the comment section. You can just write. Oh, iron. Hey. Okay. I'm probably getting annoying, so I'm not gonna talk for a while. Oh, I forgot to turn off the background. Hold on a second. Sorry. Yeah, I don't know if you could see it or not. I hope you can. If you can't, just tell me in the comment section and I will just, all I'm doing right now is mining, because you could hear me, but I filmed a video, and the screen went all black when I watched it, because I watch every video before I even upload it, and I was going to upload it, and I was going to upload it for Portal 2, because it was going to be a preview for the Portal 2 game, because I want to play that after Gmod, or whatever you want, and it was all black after I did Aereo Desktop thing, so, if it doesn't work, and you're seeing all black, I'll retrace what I did, and hopefully it won't happen again. I don't know why it does that, but Fraps is probably the best recorder out there. Wow, you went far. I'm not gonna go really deep until I have iron, and at least some armor. I think it's night. It's not safe. My other video, when I found that weird looking world, it was like the floating island, and I went into the cavern, I sucked at killing those things, and I'm probably better now, but this is my first time actually playing in a while, or when I made that video, so, okay, let's kill some monsters. I won't lie, they're on it. I don't see a lot of monsters. I have a bone. Let's make some bone meal. In 1.8, they're gonna have, bunnies, I think. It's gonna be cool. You know what I really want them to add? I want them to make emerald armor. I think they have that in the Attack of the Blue Team. So much stuff. I need 3 wheat to make burger. I forget how to make cake. I think it's eggs, milk. Oh, my name is screaming. Eggs, milk, wheat, sugar. I don't remember. Maybe let's go find more coal. much coal do I have? Oh, that's enough. I didn't realize I had that much. Okay. I don't know how tall I'm gonna make my house. It's not the best house I made, but it's a different style. It looks cool, like that. Down in it all. I think by my next regular Minecraft episode, my house will be done. And I will go down deeper into a mine and find diamonds. And then go to the Nether after that. So. I think I'm gonna put an end to the video. You'll really like my video of factions for Cosmic PvP. I don't know if I've been raided yet. I haven't been on that server for a while now. But thanks for watching, and if you could please leave a like, subscribe, and comment. I'd appreciate, and thank you for watching, and my next video, you'll like it a lot. If you want to just see what it's like, go, in the description, I'll leave the, not a link, I'll just leave the IP address for the Cosmic. I'll just tell you right now, it's, you don't have to put play.cosmic.com. Cosmic, no caps, no spaces, and then PvP, Cosmic PvP is together, no space, and then dot me. So, I'm thinking about maybe having a, because I'm in a pretty good faction, my friend's in another one, and we're kind of rival factions, but I was thinking maybe a lucky winner will be able to join my faction. It's not up to me because someone else owns the faction. But at least you can join on my part. I'm sure he'll let me. But yeah. So thank you for watching, and I will hope to invite to the YouTube faction I'm in, because it's a large faction. So in the next video, I'll be doing Cosmic PvP, and I'll see you then. Goodbye.